Hello, thank you for stopping by. If you're new here, as usual, please take some time off and click on the subscribe button down there. And if you have already done that, I would like to let you know that I appreciate it. Thank you. This video will capture the various items in the prospectus for nursing and midwifery training schools. And this is coming up. After being admitted, you must pay your commitment fee and present the pay-in slip for either your admission letter or your certified prospectus. In most cases, students buy and present the wrong things to school and then find themselves wanting. Prospectus for nursing training colleges are not all the same. Please keep in mind that this depends on the type of training, the facilities at the school, and the institution in question. What is prospectus? A prospectus for nursing training college is a document given to potential or prospective students, not only to entice them to apply for admission, but also to get items that will prepare them for the training ahead. When you visit most nursing training schools or colleges and institutions, they have a brochure or a piece of paper containing brief information about the institution and available courses or programs. This document usually contains advice on how to apply and the benefits of studying at a school. And finally, the items you will need to purchase for your training. In simple terms, the nursing school prospectus is a formal document that lists all stationery, gardening tools, and items that will be required in your training for the next 2 or 3 years, depending on the program of study. So grab a cold beverage as we show you pictures of the items you will need to purchase as you prepare for the training. Before I proceed, please take note of this. The list of items in this video has nothing to do with any particular institution, so it is likely to find most of them in your list, which may not be present on a different institution's list. This was drawn or acquired from the General Prospectus Document for Nursing and Midwifery Training. Now, let's go through some of the list that you are likely to find in your prospectus. The first thing you need to get is a medium-sized suitcase, a bigger bag that can be locked for security's sake. This will be used to keep items such as your clothing and other relevant documents, including your books, too. You have to get a decent black skirt below knee for females, black trousers or khaki for males, and white shirt. This will be used for lectures in the time being until the uniforms are ready. White and black cloth sewing style will be prescribed by the school. This is normally done for only the females. Next on the list, you have to get one pair of brown or black shoes with a rubber sole for work and lectures. Next, you need 2 bed sheets. 2 pillowcases, preferably white, 1 raincoat or umbrella. And if you have a means to buy a scrap shoe, the normal Baba GPA shoe, purchase one. You can wear them when it's raining so that you don't spoil your polished leather shoe. Next, find a suitable 2 night dresses. Please, because of the cold weather, find a better sweatshirt or a plain tracksuit, at least to keep you warm when the weather is too cold for you. Some schools will provide these at a fee, so please take note. Next on the list, get at least 2 bath towels and sponge. You may have to buy your bucket. In some schools, you may pick 2. 1 electric iron and rechargeable light for studies in case of any power break in the night. Toiletries. You need bath soap, sponge, as I said earlier on, sanitary towel, toothpaste, toothbrush. Don't forget to add your nose mask and your sanitizers, because we are not in normal times. You need 1 sewing box containing 1 pair of scissors, 1 packet sewing needle, thimble, 1 measuring tape, 1 ring lock, and 1 white thread. Just like we did at the SHS, you need to get your cutlery set ready, plates, glass cups and napkins for your dining. You have to buy a pair of utility gloves. This is general for all. Whiteboard marker, a box for tutorial, Mr. Muscle detergent, 1 scrubbing brush and ceiling brush, 1 single-sided mattress covered with Macintosh, 1 pillow covered with Macintosh, flying tie, black or blue-black for the male students. So these are the general things you are likely to see in your prospectus. please make sure you follow the tutorial. And if you have a particular item on your list that wasn't captured, let me know that in the description or the comment section below. All right, let me continue. In some colleges, you'll be provided the following at a fee, so kindly prepare. A college designed pen, that is a customized pen, college designed exercise book, a breast watch, college designed bag, college designed t-shirt, college designed sticker, college designed brooch. So please take note of that. Usually, the SRC of the school is in charge of these items. And please note that it is not part of the SRC dues you pay in your school fees. And the amount is usually collected cash by the Student Representatives Council, that is the SRC, as stated, on the day of reporting. So please find out from your school and prepare as such. Also, you may need one clinical thermometer, one pair of surgical scissors, and one stethoscope. These things may be purchased from the colleges, so you may not have to worry that much. Alright, stationery. You may need notebooks, about 6 of them. Exercise books, about 6 of them, jotters, pencil, ruler, eraser, ballpoint pen. In cases where these things are provided by the school, you can omit these. But if it is not stated in your prospectus, please make sure you get them because you will need these for your classes. The next category is the gardening tools. The gardening tools, you may need to buy a brand new cutlass or brand new cutlasses depending on the number they will specify, long broom with a stick, a short broom, and a hoe. Please mind you, the number will be specified by the school. The last likely category is a sports and games outfit. With that, you also need to buy 2 pair of canvas or sports sneakers, 2 pair of green shorts, that is below knee, and 2 white t-shirts. And also take note that the use of multicolored attire is not recommended by any of these schools. So if these items are found in your bag, they will be captured and seized. Also take note that in some schools, the sports and gaming outfits are provided by the SRC at a fee. So you can also have to prepare for that. At this point, check your prospectus as I said earlier on, and let me know what was not captured. I will be very glad to help you out. If you have any questions, corrections, or anything bothering you, kindly use the comment section or the comment box below. We'll get to you as soon as possible. If this particular video was very helpful, don't hesitate to share it for others to also benefit from it. Stay safe. See you in the next video.